some respect here.
Hello, Looker TM here. Welcome to your first video of Cars. Video game. So, in this game you got hold A. And complete road races and piston cup races. I'm pretty sure it's piston cup races. I think, yeah, there is piston cup race. But sometimes there's mini games. Don't worry, guys. I'm just here to make you laugh and other people happy. Other people laugh. Oh, we're on final lap already. Also, there's paint jobs that you can customize your car, like Lightning McQueen. I always use Lightning McQueen because he's so fast. He's ready for anything. If you don't crash, you'll earn bonus points. But if you do crash, you don't. Don't worry. I'm just saying, that's how the game goes. I'm not being mean to you guys. You can notice that I actually saved the game without turning off the controller. To my fidget, it helps me, calms me down.
Sounds like you're ready for some competition.
But that's not what I'm talking about. I want to share information where I live. I want to share information about this game. This game is actually fun. You can totally play on Xbox 360 edition or a computer you have online for it, right? To make a video, and so is we. All the cutscenes are really, really, really awesome in my opinion. It's okay you don't have to like this, but that doesn't mean you can't let anyone play. Welcome to Story Mode of Cars! For now, let's do Raider Cup Circuit, because I'm so excited to have a first race or even while when McQueen is wake up. When the race begins, you have to start driving. But before the race begins, they show the cutscene. Oh, Okay, I'm gonna go for the shortcut, but only if I don't crash. See? I don't get bonus points if I crash during the shortcut, but I do if I don't crash during the shortcut. You're definitely gonna love this game. It's fun. It's cars. You can pick a driver. Okay, I'm going. I need to go right way. I'm going to go right way. This doesn't look like an Orchid Valley, in my opinion. Oh, don't crash. If I don't crash, I'll earn bonus points. If I do crash, I don't. Just kidding. I'm just joking. It's kind of like Mayor's backwards driving lesson. I'm not going to get upset. I really had the car's demo, you know, but I saw the full version on Wii, so I had to do the demo, you know, version. Then I had to get it back by getting in the full version. Oh, if you crash to someone in the game, they will tell you unexpected words that you don't like. So try not to crash, okay? I remember this from Cars demo. It's called tractor tipping. Hold on, you might not be able to see it. Maybe you will, maybe you won't. is what you do in this minigame is try not to get caught by Frank. Frank's a big guy, but he moves very fast. Oh, no. When the red bar goes all the way up, Frank will get very upset. If you win and complete this in the game, they'll show happy faces. But for now, let's try the next level. I forgot to tell, there's lights and new obstacles around here every time you go into the next level. Oh, I can't get past, Oh, well, wait, I can. Whoa. I need to be careful. Oh, I forgot, when you get caught, you have to get back to Rainy Springs, or not. But I have failed to level 2, so I'm gonna have to exit the event. And this next race is called Valley Sunshine Circuit.
Hey, Stickers! I was hoping you and I could...
It totally
is! Remember us?
Of course, are you kidding? Who could...
Yeah, no. He remembers us! So, are you going to introduce me to your friends?
Yeah, this is,
This race, you can't have to be Sally in story mode. Don't get crashed. Wrong way, wrong way, wrong way, wrong way. And that's the ball. You can race with other characters. There's two players and any players. Just make sure you have a good car. You can also jump. But if you pick music and do anything, you will not get any points. Oh, I love this song. This is from the Piston Cup race. This is from the Piston Cup race. Oh, I forgot. You can get points. By the way, I have to get points.
Oh,
huh? Who did that? I need to get my. Oh, there it is.
I know.
So if I don't make like a full version, I'll have to delete this video and make another one next time. But if I do, I'll upload to my YouTube video channel. So our event is here. This is the first McQueen's mini game.
You're late, son. We're here an hour already. Sorry. Yeah, well, time's a waste. Let's get to work.
Do not fail her. Fail her is not an option. got paralyzed at once. Oh no, get back in the truck, get back in the truck. I gotta watch where I'm going. Watch where I'm going. Oh, I'm out of track. I haven't had to try this again. I got off the track. And this is not supposed to meant to happen like that. Oh, I didn't crash this time. That's good. Good score. Good score. Gotta hurry up, I don't have much more time. Oh, if he's bees happy in the minigame, you get to go to the next race. Or next in the game or next prison cup race.
Good run. Uh-huh. Not bad. That track's only got two turns. See how you handle these back roads. You wouldn't what be?
Racing the Fabulous Hudson Hornets?
You're racing the crew chiefs. Okay, and you get first place. I have my YouTube channel, you know. Just be kind to other people if you don't like, I accidentally say mean comments when people subscribe to your channel, but if you don't like the video, then please don't send comments. If you do like the video, then please send comments. Nice, only nice comments. You can go to my YouTube channel, not mean comments. Everyone knows that. I'm being a safe driver. Never mind, not anymore. Not yet. Okay. They also have Dino Code paint up for McQueen. Not for Chick Hicks, but you know from Queen in this game. Okay. Okay, I'm not very bad at driving, but I'm very good at driving. I'm very good. I just gotta watch where I'm going. When you get a big air, you'll get more points. After that, I stopped Chick.
What's he doing?
You know, Chick is a slowpoke, but don't call mean things to him.
Must be nervous.
He's not mean, but a slowpoke.
Smart. Not mean. You think I should do the same thing to him? Go to his camp, hide out, watch him practice?
You race as well as you're running off. You'd have that piston cup already. Don't worry about it. You have plenty of work to do. I'm sure you'll be seeing each other soon.
I wanted to see each other now, since I want to go to the Piss Cup race now. Okay, I'm gonna go get some points. Hold on a second. Nah, nothing real there. I think I should go.
How you doing?
I think that's enough points. Now it's time to go get ready for the physical race. See, I told you, every time after I saw a chick, I want to go to the Piss Cup race.
Carol Car Trip here at Cottonmouth Speedway for the start of what's going to be an amazing Piss Cup race season.
Give me a thumbs up. And now I'm ready for the Piston Cup race. It sounds like it's cool to me, but no. It's just Speedway. The race cars can't go in the water. Well, they can, it's not the deepest water.
Look at the moment of sight for him. Here
I'm not going to share information where I live. I love sharing information about my game I was playing, that I'm playing. They also talk about the covers. We're not playing with anyone. Also, during story mode, you can just see the tire. When that bar goes yellow, you gotta go to the pit stop. There's no boost. You can't do boost during Pizza Cup races. Oh, I lost my lead, and I'm gonna have to get it back. No. Check. Get back here. Tick, you're slowpoke.
Is there any stop in line in McQueen?
Yes, I got the back the lead. Hey, you again? No, not these guys. I'm just talking to myself. You again? You'll always take my lead. That's not what I'm hearing now, but I love it. I love the Pizza Cup Race songs. Whoa. My bar goes yellow, and now I have to go to the pit stop. I gotta go to the pit stop. See, I went into the pit stop by pressing that button. Just make sure you don't have broken the controls. Yo. Yeah, I got first place by going to the pit stop. You can also change screens like this, and that. Whoa, what? There was just no stopping 95 today. Whoa. I don't want to get crashed. No. Okay, final lap. Ow. Done. Why is everyone blocking my way? Oh, no. I'm gonna save my game. Guys, before I continue story, I told you before, there's some, paint jobs and characters. Aw, you gotta be kidding me. But let's not worry about that. If I want to get my if you wanna have fun with these. Look. This is how I look in real life. So please don't tell me like that isn't me, that is me. Look at TDM Gamer. Okay, that was a fast start. Nope. Oh, yeah, it was. Whoa. I accidentally crashed myself. Now I'm gonna have to take the shortcut. Okay. Oh, good. and taking the shortcut again, but this time, I'm gonna try wood crushing. Let's try that crushing, try that crushing. Yeah, that's how you not crash. Look, I know the tracks are very hard, or not, but luckily, I'm good at games. Very good. I'll be fine. Don't be afraid of your boost. It does repel. Look, I'm not afraid of my boost. It does repel, okay? I've been taking the shortcuts. Okay, well, I'll have to save the game. The last paint job yet, but look, guys, if you want game achievements, I gotta go to the story. All my paint jobs are unlocked. Now it's time to go back to the story. You can also go to Ramona Body Art. It's called Soggy's Toothpick.
Sorry, I'm not. Come on now, Privet. Hey,
watching. Okay, time to go. Hold on a second. My cable has fell down. Thank you. Hold on, it's gonna be a little tricky. Okay. This is gonna be a little tricky again. Here we go. Whoa. I almost got off. Whoa. Caution. Okay, final test in this boot camp. Bigger jumps. Yeah, that's how you do it, bigger jumps. Ouch. So easy. Ah, oh, watch out for the balls. Watch out for hitting things. Oh, I can see that it's open. I'm gonna have to jump over it. Yeah, that's how you do it. Well, caution. Good. Doing well so far. Well, I didn't hit that time. Queens looks overheated. Bigger jumps. Yep. Ah. Now it's time for jump time. Jump! Yes! You just is caution again. Well, luckily I didn't hit that train thing though. Oh. This is going all so wrong. Caution again. Boost, let me out. Okay, I'm free. I'm good. It's good. Turn your way. I'm off the track. I don't have much time left. My drilling doing so well. I gotta hurry up. Failure's not an option. Yes, I stayed in the truck for the whole time. Okay. Ah, I'm definitely so tired of boot camp. Good thinking. Whoa. So close. Well, I'm going the wrong way. Whoa, quicker. Whoa. Someone saw that. We're not good. Okay. Now we're good. I'm falling behind. I'm gonna have to take a shortcut. Yes! Good thinking. These clouds look like tire tracks. Brace. Yeah, you look good, McQueen. Okay, next, F7. Wow, I got more times. Controllers, if you didn't know. It's night time now. Say yes, I say yes. You don't say no, I say yes. You never get to say goodbye, and I'll say hello. You'll only get to say goodbye by leaving. Oh, it's yellow. I have to go to the pit stop.
Is there any stop in line in the queen?
I'm not gonna let McQueen quit. No, take. Wait! I was doing the wrong buttons. Come on, come on. A Pizza Cup race has 12 laps. Okay, final lap. Time to do it. Thanks for watching my video. Subscribe to my both of my friends' channels, and I'll see you next time. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Goodbye.